Welcome
Hello.
To...
Hello! Okay, welcome to Extremely Possible Stories.
Here tonight we have...
Call me Kim!
I am
Eden.
Eden May.
And Toby Tobus, which is sitting over there. Which you probably can't see him, but you will.
He's accepted hand movements. Because we're gangster, crossed with emo and hippies.
Yes, so we better get started. It's too late, you can never wait for luck. Are you tired of falling asleep at the wheel? We have discovered a breakthrough technology to keep you asleep and to cause many accidents. Turn on your radio.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Holy shit!
Welcome to Kim's Cooking Show. That's me. Today we're going to learn how to chop up the basic fruits. Here are some of the fruits we're going to do today. Alright, first we're going to start off with some warm-ups. Stretch the arms, and then take the skin off the dog. And then just chop the banana things away like it doesn't even matter. And chop the banana as fast as you can. That's how you do a banana. Next, we'll cut the avocados. It takes a long time. Then you crack it open and heaps of little seeds come out. Now to the pan. Grab the knife, go straight through the middle, and cook it on the fire.
Shit. Maybe because you just put it over a fire.
Now I don't even want to get started with the apple. Let's just do the ABC. A, B, C, D. I'm gonna try and get on my finger. Hey, mate. Oh, he's 1 foot, that's good at the first. Come on, mate. Come on. Oh, he's a fighty little bugger. Oi, now, enough of this silly business. Come on, mate! Here I have captured the wild bird. He's such a cute little bugger. Beautiful. That was delicious! If you listen closely, you can hear him. He was a real good one. That's all we've got time for today! Hungry, hungry Harry!
My jaw on the floor. Hey!
Show. I'm going today use my psychic ability to reap that rope, drag into my head, and ready.